Today, we commemorate the reopening of Mickey's Toontown. The president of the Disneyland Resort, Ken Potrock.
To all who come to this happiest of lands, in this happiest place, welcome.
Welcome, one and all!
Nothing was gonna go wrong.